If the washer and your washer-dryer combo won't drain, here are the four most probable causes. The drain cycle begins when the control sends voltage to the drain pump, which pumps the water out the drain hose to a wash tub or drain pipe. On some washer-dryer combos, the main drive motor drives the pump by spinning in the opposite direction than it did during the agitation cycle. A small object or article of clothing can sometimes create an obstruction in the pump, or a damaged impeller could cause the pump to fail mechanically. If the pump is powered by its own motor, then it's possible for the pump to fail electrically as well. You can use a multimeter to determine if the drain pump motor has continuity, a continuous electrical path present in the motor. If the motor tests negative for continuity, then the pump will need to be replaced. The drain hose may be twisted, pinched, or obstructed by a small object. If you are unable to straighten the hose or clear an obstruction, you will need to replace the hose with a new one. On some models, the lid or door switch prevents the washer from operating when the lid or door is open. If the switch is defective, then the washer won't drain, even with the lid or door closed. Again, you can use a multimeter to determine if the switch has continuity. If the switch tests negative for continuity, then you'll need to replace it with a new one. Some washer-dryer combo models are equipped with a coin trap to catch small objects like coins. If the trap becomes clogged, the washer tub may not drain properly, so you should remove and clean the trap to see if that solves the draining problem. All of the parts shown in this video are available on our website. Be sure to enter the full model number of your appliance in our website search bar to find the specific replacement part that will fix your washer-dryer combo.